tells us there should always be a group from amongst you who guides people. Those are the successful ones. Allah tells us there should be a group reminding others about what's right and wrong.
What's right and what's wrong?
Be from among those who speak with utmost respect to others. Cause you are conveying what Allah has revealed to others. It's not done in a harsh way, it is done very calm. So speak to them respectfully, it is done very calm. When you're encouraging people to do good, encourage them in the most beautiful, amazing way. Now they feel they want to do what you're saying.
Allah tells us
there should always be a group from amongst you who guides people. Those are the successful ones. Allah tells us there should be a group reminding others about what's right and wrong.
What's right and what's wrong?
Yes, it becomes a very big crisis when we don't know how to call people towards goodness. When we yell and scream at them, it's a crisis, it's a crisis. When we make them feel unworthy of the mercy of Allah,
it's a crisis.
When we actually abuse them, belittle them, shame them,
that is a crisis.
There's a great chance that if we were to abuse people and belittle them, Allah might make you plunge into darkness after you saw the light.
Which is even worse.
Allah tells us there should always be a group from amongst you who guides people. Those are the successful ones. Allah tells us there should be a group reminding others about what's right and wrong.
What's right and what's wrong.